Go to modlane.net, find a car that you want, click download, scroll down a little bit until you find the link to the download. This screen will pop up, just wait a few seconds, click download again, go to Steam, BeamNG Drive, right click, manage, browse local filers, content vehicles, take the zip file of the mod and drag it directly over to the content folder, and boom, there is your modded car.